it's 9 o'clock on a Saturday. A regular crowd shuffles in. There's an old man sitting next to me, making love to his tonic and gin. I'm not really sure how it goes, but it's sad and it's sweet, and I knew it complete when I wore a younger man's clothes. La 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 la. Sing us a song, you're the piano man. Sing us a song tonight. Well, we're all in the mood for a melody, and you've got us feeling all right. Now, John at the bar is a friend of mine. Gets me my drinks for free, and he's quick with a joke or to light up your smoke, but there's some place that he'd rather be. He says, Bill, I believe this is his Kennedy.
I've smiled and I wave from his face. Oh, I'm sure that I could be a movie star if I could get out of this place. Don't try to save me. Maybe wrong. All I know, baby, like somebody scream.
Go! John performing as Billy Joel.
Well, some of the similarities I have between myself and Billy Joel would be my passion for music, my passion for performing, and the ability to pull people in.
Michael's Billy Joel did a really good job.
I tried to sign Billy Joel to Atlantic in the early 70s, and we're still friends. When Michael John stood up and looked at himself, that reminded me also of Billy's persona on stage.
I'm Michael, performing as Billy Joel.
Then no one can. I wasn't a puppy person till a few years old. okay, they're 6 and 8, but to me they're still my puppies, no matter their age.
I might be a sap, but it's time to do a thing called a puppy rap. They come in all colors, come in all breed, from front, wild to Pekingese. They can't be small, can't be thick, can't be skinny and fetch a stick. Ducks and poodle, whatever the mix, they're all letter meds, stupid pet tricks. And if you're lucky and it's jelly, you might find yourself rapping with Ella Jump Back. Cross the road to get to the other side. Now,
P-U-P-P-I-E-S.